Hey everyone, welcome to the channel. Today, we're going to swap out the motor and controller for something better. This is the controller and motor that I mocked up the E300 with. This controller was running the original Razer motor. This is a 24-volt, 500-watt brushed controller. I happen to have this Ampflow motor lying around, only about a horsepower though. I was finally able to test it with the robot battery, and unfortunately, I could not get any signal out of this. So, this is an Astroflight 3215 motor. And it turns out that the 1,000-watt controller that we got for the CNC scooter will power the Astro. Certainly with some limitations, probably ERPM limit, but it definitely works. I tested it, so we'll have a 36-volt, 1,000-watt setup with the Astro. Let's get it mounted. Thank you.
Thank you.